Oof. All right. Here we go again. Another TT, 10 miles. See what happens. Try to keep it above 300 again. Hopefully 310. It's a little shorter ride. Last time I suffered pretty good for about a 15 mile ride. I only averaged 286. Hopefully I fare better this time. Okay, about 20 some odd minutes, mid to low 20s. Okay, here we go. Let's wind up the watts a little bit. So the starting line doesn't start until a little later. Let's see. Let me just wind up the speed. Approaching starting line. Here we go. Put above 300. That's a little too hot. Back up a little bit. It's pretty much a flat course. A little bit of undulations. The legs are feeling it now. We're about 13% done. Okay, the legs are not letting me go any faster. Thank you. Okay, so 25 mile an hour average is 5 minutes at 2 miles. So I'm a little faster than that now. Yeah, I can make 2.2 at the 5 minute mark. So I'm on a 22 minute pace. If I don't fall apart, not guaranteed. Stand up a little bit. You know I'm tired now. That's that thing that's sitting here. Took me about 5 minutes longer than the Bologna TT, which is much shorter. It's half the distance, I think, but it's got a long climb. Oh no, my watts are already down. Can't do it. Legs are fried. I'll just ride. Just gotta finish it now. Try to pick it up again at the end. So right now the legs are fried. Hoping under 11:30 at the 5 mile marker. Gotta make it under 10 minutes. At the 4 mile marker. I just don't have it today. Need to back off a little bit. This is gonna be an easy day after this. I'm taking my iron pills. That was low iron. Take some time, I guess. But it's been about 3 weeks now. Average speed at 20, about 25 minutes. Keeping it up a little higher than that, so I should do about 23 maybe. something. I can't even get my heart rate up. Oh my god, the legs are done. We're gonna have to provide. Another half a mile to the turnaround or so. Another minute to make it to the halfway mark. Look at 30, I said. All right, halfway there. Let's stand the chance. Go under 23. Long shot because I'm feeling like shit. With 4 miles to go, we'll know. Should make it. In under 13. There's the turnaround. Okay, let's settle for 23 something. I lost a lot. On the second part of this. So now we're heading back. No, we're not. We haven't even hit the turnaround yet. Four miles to go. 10 minutes. Or less. With 3 miles to go, we'll know. Should have 7.5 minutes left to go. Fifteen and a half, I guess. say 15, 15. Oh god, even at 1% I can feel it. Speed drop like crazy. Okay, back to it. Okay, 7.5 minutes left. So we're at about low 23s, I think. So keep it about 25. Two miles to go. I gotta be at around 17. That ain't gonna happen. I'll be 0.4. I think. Nope, yeah, there you go. Ooh. Okay, 2 miles. That's about 5 minutes. Almost. There we go. I'm gonna make it under 23. Gotta keep it above 25 as much as I can. So 20, 30. There's 1 mile to go. Come on, 20, 30. Okay, 3:45. Okay, come on, pace. Under. About 25. Come on, stay above 25. My legs are burning. don't want to quit. All right, less than 3 minutes to make it to the finish. Oh, climb, oh my God. All right. 2% incline. Okay, 2.5 minutes. Let's get it back above 25. Jesus. Less than 2 minutes. I think I'm gonna make it. You gotta keep going. All the way. Oh my God. Shit. Where'd the legs go? Come on. Okay, to go. Half a mile to go. Come on. Come on, finish line. Quarter mile to go. Come on. Point one. Where's the finish line? Come on, finish line. Oh, liars. It's over 10 miles. I know how those tour guys feel when the pack is chasing them. Oh my God. .22:46. Oh my God, that was rough. That was rough. Oh my gosh. Well, I definitely need to take some easy days. Oh boy. Well, that was good though. I said 9.9 miles, but I don't know. Not sure how they count it. It's when you, maybe when you cross that starting line. Who knows? It's over. Oh man. Been on the bike for about 39 minutes total. Cool down another 20 minutes easy. We call it a day, 1 hour. That was good. Thanks for watching and see you next time.